डोंट बी ट्रैशी, रिसाइकल इट। हेलो एवरीवन, इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ वी कम अक्रॉस लॉट्स ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग एंड रीयूजेबल थिंग्स लाइक पार्सल कंटेनर्स, ब्रोकन मग्स और ओल्ड पॉट्स। सो टुडेज वीडियो इज डेडिकेटेड टू ऑल द पीपल हु लाइक टू बी क्रिएटिव विथ रीयूजेबल थिंग्स। I am going to share with you easy and beautiful planters DIY projects by using old broken mugs, old pots and glass. Instead of throwing them, how we can convert them into beautiful planters. Here I have four types of containers. This is an old terracotta biryani pot. I used to keep the plant pot inside this, but now you can see it is looking so dull. So I'm going to transfer this pot into a colorful, interesting catch pot. First, I'm giving white base. I'm using here all acrylic colors. I don't want to use many colors, so I selected blue color as the main color and little white for lighter shade. The second container is this terracotta lassi glass that I got with the food parcel. Then after drying it, I'm adding a bit of green to the blue for a darker shade and then white for a lighter shade again. This is an old terracotta mug without the handle. I have already given a white base to it. Now applying the same bluish green shade but without adding a white tone. Allow all pots to dry completely. Now this pot is completely dry. I am using a Fevicryl 3D outliner to draw this design. I have a good number of seashells that we collected from our last trip to Goa and Kokan. So today I am using them all. That's the reason I kept blue as the main color for all planters. I am using Fevicol All Fix to stick my seashells to the pot. And for finishing and natural look, I am trying this jute rope with this cute pearl. That's it. Our catch pot is ready. You can plant directly into this or like this you can use as a catch pot. For the next planter, I'm using this terracotta mug. Same jute rope, seashells and pearls. I am tying this remaining jute rope around the mug by using Fevicol. After drying, for decorating I am using these seashells and pearls. And that's it, simple and beautiful. Terracotta pots are best for succulents. So for planting, I'm using succulent cutting from my mini succulent garden. For glass, I got this mould clay to make some starfishes. Now they are ready, time to color them. Thank you. stick them to the glass. And it is ready. I am going to use this glass for placing cuttings in water. I am putting some spider pups here. You can also place a money plant, syngonium or philodendron cuttings, basically any plant that grows best in water. This is an old succulent plastic planter. I repotted succulent from this to another big planter. These kind of small planters look beautiful on tabletop or near the desktop. I am applying white acrylic as a base. I have some old ice cream sticks that I brought for my son's school project. To make these sticks more interesting, I am painting with white and blue color. Now stick them to the planter. And this tiny cute planter is ready. Succulents grow very slow and they do pretty well in this kind of small planters. So I planted this cute succulent to this cute pot. The next fifth and last DIY project, which is already in process, I will be sharing in my next video very soon. I hope you like this video and like the concept of reusing, recycling old atoms. If you have any new ideas on recycling old things, please do let me know in the comment section. I would love to try them. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe Garden Vibes, where we believe making green more loving. And also do follow us on Instagram. See you soon. Till then, happy gardening.